Shalom, it's me again, Khan Tazadaq. You've heard the testimony from Crystal. You've heard from Ephraim Smith. You've heard from Sean. Hey, now I'm going to give you the opportunity to hear from Jeremiah Banks. This is why you know I'm the most successful secured creditor on the net. Attend my webinars. Get these books now. They are invaluable. Let's hear Jeremiah's testimony.
Live stream was essentially about me giving a testimony about some success that I had using the EFT method. So essentially I had a $2,000 credit card debt that I had for, you know, like maybe 6 to 8 months. I had acquired it back when I had my old car, and I had a lot of stuff breaking down, and long story short, I ended up, you know, using that, and I haven't really done anything about it. So, you know, it was just kind of sitting on my credit report. You know, I started attending the in-person seminars, also the webinars, a bunch of those, and, you know, just learning this information, and then finally felt like I was ready to utilize some of it and act on it. So, you know, essentially, you know, I just followed up with the process. I was able to, without giving too much, you know what I'm saying? Because you do want to get the book yourself if you want to learn how to do this. But I did what I needed to do to get my EFT instrument. And, you know, I drew it up and, you know, essentially sent it out. It's a process. It's not a, you know, overnight thing. It's something that you have to stick to and see through it to the end. You know what I'm saying? And, you know, if you did everything how you're supposed to do it, you know, you'll get those results. If it don't work for you, then you got to look at yourself and see what you did, because if it worked for me, if it worked for Kahan, if it worked for all these other people, then, you know, you should be able to utilize the information the exact same way. So essentially, after I sent my EFT, you know, the Kahan, he gives like, you know, like maybe 30 days, you know what I'm saying, to follow up with your follow-up letters unless you hear back from the creditor, you know, sooner than that. I didn't even give them 30 days. I gave them 2 weeks after their receipt of the initial EFT, and then I followed up with my letters. The first letter after the initial EFT was basically just a statement of account, letting them know, you know, from what I see on my end, the accounting is resolved. And, you know, people always say that they want to change their life or they want to be successful. But when you tell them what they have to do to be successful, they're like, oh, no, I don't want to do that. You know what I'm saying? A lot of people just, you know, talk and they don't really want to put the put it into action. You know what I'm saying? When you tell them what they got to do, hours and hours of studying, you know, burning the midnight oil, you know, getting up every day early in the morning, getting after, you know what I'm saying? People just talk. They don't really want to do what it takes to be successful and do what it takes to change their life. You know what I'm saying? A lot of people just be talking. But yeah, this whole process, you know what I'm saying? I got this straight from the book verbatim. I just took it and, you know, tailored it to my needs. If it's something that I didn't need, I took it out. If it's something I feel like I needed to add, I added it. And every single thing I got from, you know, Liberate the Oppressed. And that's this is just one part of the book. You know what I'm saying? It's so much other stuff in the book, you know, that I haven't even got to yet. You know what I'm saying? It's a plethora of information. And that's why you should, you know, go out and get this book and get the other materials and come to the webinars, seminars, if you can make it out. You know what I'm saying? Because, you know, it starts with you. You got to want to change your life. You know what I'm saying? People want somebody to, like, hold their hand. Like I was remembering the Kahan was saying, you know, some person was asking him for templates. You know what I'm saying? Like he literally got all this information right here for you, and you too lazy to type it up. Like that's beyond me. That's honestly ridiculous.
It's simple. Click the link below this video now and order your copy of Liberate the Oppressed before they all run out. Thank you for listening. I am.